Hey, we're back.
Hey, everybody. Thanks for tuning in. That was Tuxic you just heard. All the way from France. Tuxic. Oh, I could. Oh, no. Oh, hold. Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Sorry. I just freaked out because I heard my own voice, and it was because I'm listening to the Twitch stream. And so I started hearing an echo, and I got confused. Anyways. Oh, no. We now have Chunderfins on the call with us. James himself. James, hi. How are you doing?
Hello, I'm doing good. Ready to play some chip tunes.
Ready to chip some tunes and cliff some cheese. I'm about to cliff some cheese right now. If you know what I mean. If you don't know what I mean, then just look at this handsome fellow over here. I'm like both interacting in Minecraft and with the Twitch chat and this call that we're on. But hey, Chunderfins is going to be performing live for us tonight, which is super, super exciting. How, James, or has your 2020 gone? It's like the worst question to ask on tonight.
I don't think it's been my favorite year. I think there have been better ones, actually.
Aw, yeah. Come on. Why not? I'm kidding.
You know, I don't want to get into it, but it's...
It's all good. We've all had a horrible, terrible year. The worst year ever, kind of.
Certainly the worst one I've been around for, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. But we're going to make things a lot better by listening to your music, by being here with friends. We got everybody in Twitch chat hanging out. I'm going to do a shout out to everybody in the Minecraft world. If you're listening, can I get a woo in the chat? I'm also going to go say, can I get a woo in the Minecraft chat? Oh, yeah. Here we go. James, can you tell the kind people everywhere in this world and in this party where people can find, say, your music or any of the other awesome things that you're doing?
If you go to, I think it's, yeah, chunderfins.bandcamp.com, you can find some of the tunes I'm going to play for you very shortly. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just at Chunderfins at Twitter and at most places.
I would highly recommend following James or following at Chunderfins on Twitter, because not only will you see some incredible artwork that James is capable of, but James is also making a game. I think I failed to mention that to Mark here. James is a game dev now.
Oh wow! I'd love to see what you're making.
Yeah. Oh,
thanks, man. It's slowly come together. It's taken a little longer than I thought. I'm starting to think I won't be able to make it won't be done in October of 2019. Like I
originally. Oh, no. Really? dang. But no, it's truly delightful stuff. But you know what? We're getting there. In fact, we're a bit past. No, we're not over scheduled. This is our show. We can do what we want. And in fact, we will. But James, if you're ready to rock, then we are.
All right. Want me to plink a few notes, make sure. All right. Do you got my audio and everything?
Go ahead. It's all you. I'm going to turn us off, Ethan.
Okay. Sounds good.
All right.
All right. I'm going to get started then.
Cool.
Just take a look, it's in a book, a reading rainbow. Hi, this is the Gender Fins. I'm gonna play some chiptune music for you now.
I was wandering to Thailand. We want to be an Amsterdam. is Carmen Sandiego. Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? Tell me, where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? Tell me, where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? Tell me, where in the world is Carmen Sandiego?
All right, I want to thank everyone for coming out here tonight. Let's give it up for Tuxic, who came out and kicked ass right before me on stage. And I want everyone to stick around for the legendary Watch Out for Snakes coming up next. I've got one more song for you. This song is dedicated to everybody. Thank you. Stick around for Watch Out for Snakes.